Mordai's eyes. Another one. My friend's blood not enough. Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
You dare interrupt? Has the tadpole ravaged your senses? Chucky, fine.
Thanks. What do you want from me? On the road, to Baldur's Gate, near the mountain pass. Saw us for we saw it. Jammed its blade through Yul's belly, straight to the other side. And I just ran.
The map. Show me. Yes, your mediocre interrogation technique notwithstanding. The last time a subordinate questioned my judgment, I ate tongue stew that very night.
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
The Teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait. The Kresh holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By covenant, I can say no more. I am unfamiliar with the... well, I shall not say culture. Custom, perhaps. You will educate me on matters of this... Fey run. These tieflings prove fragile. I have a mind to end their misery myself.
Calm yourself. They're survivors, not soldiers.
I fail to see the distinction.
Beat it.
I was raised in the city. I'm more used to feeling cobblestones underfoot than grass and fallen leaves.
Before I went to Avernus, I'd have agreed with you. Nothing quite like Baldur's Gate, is there?
Nothing in my recollection, anyway.
The Githyanki people have a word for men like the Blade of Frontiers. Shalark, roughly translated, idealist do-gooder, or better yet, benevolent burden.
His confidence is an asset. His pursuit of valor, not so much.
Fresh forest air.
I smell only fear. The fear of cowards lying in wait for an ambush.
You can take a day off once in a while, Lazel.
I do not take days off. I'd even forego sleep if such a thing were feasible. The one advantage an elf holds over a githyanki.
Is falling to pieces. These goblins aren't exactly house proud as occupiers go.
Wouldn't blame the gobs. Place looks like it's been abandoned a good while. But hey, maybe we can scare up a few dusty bottles of wine somewheres.
I like your way of thinking. Split any takings we find.
Sister, you've got a deal.
Seems unsure whether to bow to you or attack.
What do you want? What do you need? You are blessed, ain't ya? A true soul?
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh. And something within you stirs in response.
Pardon, madam. I didn't mean to doubt you. I know my place.
Well, that's that. We'll be on our way. Do as you like with the pipsqueak.
The goblins slink backwards, afraid to take their eyes off you.
Come on, you lot! Hop it! Before she changes her mind!
Nothing to eat.
All right, then.
Fresh meat! Skinned meat! Yes!
Shadowheart's attention is fixed on a damaged old statue.
We should keep moving. Nothing. The trick of the light. I saw something that reminded me of... Well, it's private. But then I felt something rise within me, like my blood was on fire. Then it passed. Let's just move along. Time's a rare currency for both of us.
me loose!
Oh, Baga Kabara. Those pustulent thugs! Well, get on with it. I'm a deep gnome, you're a drow. You helped me, now you plan to enslave me. What then? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
Oh, action, not reaction.
Best get going. Just another crate. Game for service children.
Shove out the claw! drow coming through.
Next time, Gribble be on guard. Right, boss?
Grib could his nose from his tree.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile, and a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prison, and you will be worthy to stand beside them.
Pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws
near. Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this... this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I suppose, if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us was sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
I knew it.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Talk to me later. We've got more pressing matters to see to right now. There's nothing more I can tell you. All I remember is that I have to get back to my contact in the city.
I know those symbols. Githyanki runes. Ancient as Vlakith herself. You stole that from my people.
Yes. And a lot of my people died in the process. I won't fail them. Not after what I saw your kind do to them.
A powerful artifact indeed, to have caught the attention of so many. Not least the Absolute itself. The three figures in the vision, the Chosen, are searching for it. With the cultists' aid, it will not be long before they find it. Before they find you. You have evaded them so far, thanks, it seems, to the artifact itself. But how long can such protection last? Shadowheart has made her position clear. She will see that it is taken to its destination. At any cost. No doubt the Githyanki will seek to reclaim that which is theirs. And you still do not know what it even is.
For now. But any crimes against my kin will be answered for in time.
I just saved you. Keep that in mind next time you want to air your grievances.
Sounds like they captured themselves a bard.
Fill the front row.
We have to find Halsing before it's too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their
statue of Saluna. This room must have been dedicated to her.
And now it's a nest for some filthy goblins. A fitting end.
Doing the Absolute's work. State your business now.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
Oh, beg pardon. You must be here to join the other true souls. Please, go right ahead.
Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Good. I wasn't intending to.
No, who sent them?
I might be paying a visit in return. That'll be some real fun.
More vile idolatry. Makes my stomach turn.
Smells like burnt flesh in here.
For once, the goblins' decorations are an improvement.
Do you think the dwarf is ready yet?
See? It squealed! Hit it again!
Keep your hand steady, Three. Juicing it up. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs.
And it makes funny noises.
We made it squeal.
Look, look, you'll see. Give me that rock. I'll show ya.
What are ya?
Get lost if you can't stand a bit of roughhousing.
moving. Got to concentrate. My path be true. Heading there.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Ignis!
I am fury. I am death.
catching up.
Survival is all that matters. Peru!
Victory awaits.
Knees high.
I'm ready. Take your
Have to keep going.
No choice but to keep going.
Taking position.
Can't afford to let up.
I won't give in.
Jimmy on the go.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. I must admit, I didn't expect anyone would come to my aid. Who in their right mind would infiltrate a goblin-infested temple? Unless... that look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right? Father, preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck. It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now, Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. Indeed. After we dealt with the drow that ambushed us, Nettie and I were able to inspect the corpse and the creature that slithered out of it. I had no idea anyone beyond their ranks was infected. You have my sincere sympathies. No, this is different. Altered. The magic used is beyond me. It's either not of this world or so ancient as to be lost to even nature's memory. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. Wait, I could help you find a cure, but I need to settle matters here first. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the Drow Minthara, the Hobgoblin Draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. You Drow relish turning on your own if there's something to be gained. Don't pretend otherwise. May Sylvanas guide your hand. Focus on the leaders. That's all it will take to restore the balance here. The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of very well. My claws are yours.
So much for peace.
I'm heating up.
None can withstand nature's wrath.
What now? I can't even catch my breath.
Let us see the battle won. Yeah!
say bye-bye. Got it.
Where do I go from here? On my way.
Harden my heart. Oak Father, guide me.
Never a dull moment.
Now this is my happy place.
Dead was the pity. My blood had just started to boil. On the move. Take care of you.
Still breathing, despite everything. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Every enemy of danger must fall. Sylvanas, guide my step.
take you.
Another fight. Let's go.
The power of the bear lies within me.
Easy these days. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Incoming.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Come on, can't stay idle. With haste.
Moving to position.
Watch this!
Nothing important is ever easy. Time to press ahead.
Use that right now.
Ah!
Aye, aye.
My luck again. Have to keep going.
Victory awaits.
Enemies abound. No time to spare.
Has taken its toll. I should rest.
A long way to go still.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Whatever it takes.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
What a charmer.
My faith protects me.
Can't give up now. Breathe deep and move.
I smell blood. Close ranks. Time to waste.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
Oak Father, shield your servant. Father, preserve me.
my mistress's wrath.
On the move.
This is gonna feel good.
Nature shall be defended at any cost.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Soldier.
Nature's fury shall not be checked. That is where I'm needed.
For another round. Covered.
Victory awaits.
Ready. Yes.
What should I do? Heading there.
Actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure. Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. And you'll receive it soon enough. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.